I wanted to write this book, My Peace I Give You, because I found healing from the wounds of childhood sexual abuse through discovering Christ and through the grace and sacraments of His church and through the love of Christ.